We are focusing on Danny, our traffic, our newest reporter that's in the studio, because she's new to Utah.
Yeah, and we're going to make Danny a self-care box from Lincoln Street Farm.
Come on.
Right here.
This is how you're going to feel welcome. We got it right here. So what do you got?
So the first thing we're going to do is put in a pearberry filigree bee. Just smell that. It smells so good. It has beautiful detail. We're going to wrap one of those for the self-care box.
Okay.
The next thing we're going to do is grab one of these bath truffles, which
I've heard of bath bombs.
Yeah, let me give that to you.
Or you can grab one.
Yeah, so these are beautiful fizzy experience for the bath. It smells so good.
If Danny is missing home, she pops one of these in the bathtub. She's not going to even
remember. Instant, calm, relaxing. Okay. We'll put that in the self-care box.
Check that one off. What else?
I also wanted to give Danny one of our candles. We have different ones like these pride candles. We have a sandalwood candle.
Throw one in there.
Do you think she would like a gummy bear candle?
Let me kind of think. Well, she's from Southern California, so she has the sunshine around her all the time.
So the grapefruit and sea salt.
Look,
That's what we should do.
Let's go.
She misses the beach, I'm sure. Yeah. But we kind of have some salty Salt Lake thing.
We'll just get in the bathtub and we'll sprinkle salt all over you.
And then our last piece of soap, I'm going to show you our 100% coconut oil bar. This is made from just pure coconut
oil. So you know it's healthy.
And it's moisturizing, it's unfragranced, it's simple. You know that people will love it. So
I just got a thought, because this is the care pet. We're doing this obviously for my coworker, but Father's Day is right around the corner.
Father's Day, you can always, you know,
graduation.
You can get your mom a late Mother's Day gift, right?
Because she's still your mother. I don't know if you guys remember that.
We put a coloring book in with every single order. That's really fun.
But these
make great gifts, and the self-care box is one of those things that will be a lasting, memorable present anytime someone uses
it. Is it just in Utah, or can I maybe get a pack for someone in California?
You can order as many self-care boxes as you like. We ship them all around the country, and they are so much fun. So Danny's gonna love this, I think.
And you know, because it comes from the Lincoln Street Farm, you know it's good.
It's all handmade with love here on the farm in downtown
Salt
Lake.
Now, whether the box gets to you or not, Danny, that's another question. I'm just saying, we just built you a box. I don't know how we're gonna get it to you, but if you want to look the ladies up, the website is the best place to do it.
Yeah, find our self-care boxes at lincolnstreetfarm.com.
I want to give another one. Let's go.
Let's do it.
So much fun.